Hi, my name is Juice, and a couple weeks ago I embarked on a 900-mile road trip across the deserts of Oregon and Nevada to attend the 2024 Flight Simulator Expo in Las Vegas, as well as to meet up with some DCS fans from the channel and other YouTube content creators and former military veterans. I decided to break the trip up into 2 days and check out the town of Winnemucca, which I had been to before, but it had been 21 years. After checking into my Airbnb and settling in, it was time to go into town and get some food before retiring for the night. So, the only other time that I've been to Winnemucca was 21 years ago, and it was when I was flying through with Cabby in his newly purchased 1940 J3 Piper Cub. Cabby and I drove one night from 5 o'clock, and we got to Idaho Falls about 7 o'clock the next morning. He inspected the airplane, took it for a test flight, and basically purchased it, and then we went and crashed in our hotel. The next day, it took us 2 days to fly all the way back to Marysville, California, just outside of Beale Air Force Base. And what an adventure. I'll put a link to Cabby's YouTube channel in the description below, and it was an adventure. I was a student pilot at the time, probably helped solidify my finishing my private, getting that taste of a cross-country flight, a little tiny single engine airplane. With 7+ hours ahead of me, it was time to go. Under the right lighting conditions, the Nevada landscape is a beautiful place to drive through, and the area is steeped in a rich culture of Western heritage as well as military air power. Passing the occasional town with a Western charm, my midway destination was the town of Tonopah, which is situated about halfway between Winnemucca and Las Vegas. To me, Tonopah, Nevada signifies the existence of the Tonopah Test Range, which is a classified military airfield where a lot of secret projects used to run during the Cold War and maybe still do today. Getting closer to Las Vegas, the landscape was dotted with Joshua trees, and I occasionally saw a burrow or two on the side of the road. About 1 hour out from my destination, I passed Creech Air Force Base, where some of my friends were stationed during the war.
You know where you are! You're in the jungle, baby! Wake up! You're gonna die!
Does not go up and down. It only goes left and right. Look. If you want to look down,
it rotates.
The whole thing rotates.
So down. So down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. jungle, baby. You're gonna die. Jungle, welcome to the jungle. Once and break it to you. Knees. Jungle, welcome to the jungle. Knees, jungle, welcome to the jungle. Watch it bring you to you. It's gonna bring you down.
I'll tell you a little story. We put our shadow on the highway by Jackpot, Nevada. We were flying along and We put our shadow down on the highway and cars were passing our shadow. That's how fast we were going in the air in the Piper Cub. And he had an 85 horsepower Continental engine at the time. And so maybe Cabby will put a comment about what his engine is in here. But Cabby's big into flight simulation. That guy has helped more people get into aviation than anybody I know. He also has helped youth and children of young ages and teenagers get into RC flying. I think he eats, breathes, and drinks aviation all the time. He's my hero. Talk to you guys later.